Okay. Is it recording? Yeah. Okay. Thank you. No problem.
Behind you! And Connor's goal, scored at number four, Jared Dorothy, echoes unassisted. Last third penalty goes with number 22, Hayden Colburn. Hayden gets 30 seconds for an illegal push.
Thank you.
Then Thorne's goal scored by number 7. Keenan Hackett. That goal was unassisted. Participating in our 50-50 raffle. All money raised at this game will go towards covering the fees of today's game. The winning numbers of the 50-50 will be announced between the third and fourth quarter.
Start tickling.
Put it on my door.
Go, go, go.
Now for penalty goes to number 10, Carson Burke, and after the 30 seconds for offside. The penalty goes to number 22, Hayden Colburn, taking it 1 minute for cricket. Penalty goes to the 6th group topic. You get 1 minute of topic.
Don't do this!
Pass the goal, scored by number 27, Ethan Vaughn. Ethan was out of system.
Pressure! Good job!
Jack Thorne penalty goes to number two, Doc Turka. That takes 1 minute for Potsdam. Last third goal scored by number 10, Carson Carpenter. That goal was assisted by number 21, Michael Graves. That's Carpenter from Graves.
Yeah.
Huffer, come up. Perfect.
No, you didn't. You do that, and I'll, let me adjust the feet on the feet.
Okay.
And then, that same week, we have to go to Sand River on Saturday. Yeah, we played them close for a while, man. We took the open face off like that. Within 15 seconds. Knock it over, knock it over. There you go.
Come on, Blue!
We actually had a lightning delay in the
game. Oh, really?
So it was 9 minutes to go in fourth quarter, and a half hour delay for lightning. Here you go, Joey!
Yeah, Keenan, get him! That's it!
All the way up, all the way up! Now get back in net.
Yeah!
Shoot! He did that in August League all night. Lost the ball, and the kid just empty net. Nice. Yeah, a couple years ago, Corey Palmer did that. We were officiating. All of a sudden, every little kid was taking, as goalie, was taking the ball up the field and trying to do the same thing. Yeah. Oh, yeah?
He scored. The goalie scored.
Right, yeah. You have to, you've got 20 seconds to get to midfield. You got another 10 to get inside the box. Now all you have to do is step in. See the 20 yard line, see that line? And it comes out and then it should be a, it's that line that goes across. Right. So, and all you have to do is step. Yeah, see the line that comes, it's extended over to the out of bounds line. All you have to do is step in and get back out. Yes. See the line? See where the coach is standing? The line comes out, that's the box. And now most of many officials have the timer, so you hear them go. So as soon as one team takes possession, reaches over and hits the timer, and then they'll time. So many getting in the camp today, we had so many unfortunates.
Good try.
That was assisted by number 21, Will Barney. That's Dorothy and Barney.
Behind.
Oh,
Thank you.
what we got next year. Yeah, we. A lot of these guys have played youth and they came up through, but some of them got three coaches and they think they're playing the best ever. They're not on the field right now, but still. Just going up. Young team. I think you only got 14.
Good job, Dustin!
Yeah, so I got popped in there.
There's many men on the field. Probably he is going by number 16, John Gibraltar. What is that?
Thank you.
That's the goal scored by number 11, Todd Burks. Our goal is unofficial.
Go, team! Get ready, Nate! Get ready!
We're blood.
I'm gonna go start another little kids program. Yeah. I'm gonna go up to Beekman Town, Chazy, Rouse Point. Tired of traveling up Section 10, right? They just gave their kid a penalty?
No.
No? Okay.
They have to throw a penalty. It's 21.
Nobody was there.
21 just 30 seconds dropped out. Last minute to play in the game. Last minute to play. First penalty goes to number 13, Justin Payne. Justin gets 1 minute for soccer.
Thank you.